emotional event. The Sikh community celebrated the 352nd birth anniversary of Guru Govind Singh Ji with a program of soulful kirtans to mark the occasion. The event was held by Consulate General of India, Chicago and Gurdwara Sahib of Chicago. Consulate General of India, Chicago, in association with Gurdwara Sahib of Chicago, celebrated the 352nd birth anniversary of Guru Gobind Singh Ji in Illinois.
We have a lot of students, a lot of older people. They don't have anybody, so they have no place to go to eat, and we welcome them to eat. They come in the morning, they come in the afternoon, they come in the evening, have their food.
The program started with Shabad Kirtans, which mesmerized the whole event. A keynote speech was given by Consul General of India, Chicago, Neeta Bhushan, who spoke on the teachings of Guru Nanak Dev Ji and his message of One God.
There is a lot of challenges of inequality, discrimination that we are all striving to end, and we want to live in peace. So this is the time we feel that the teachings of Guru Maharaj is more and more becoming more and more relevant every day. Guru Nanak Dev Ji's message of Ek Omkar or One God is so relevant and important. He believed that God is one and there are many paths to reach Him. He denounced ritualism, superstitions, ceremonialism, and indeed he was one of the greatest reformers that the world has seen. He believed in simplicity and purity of life and tolerance and acceptance of all religions.
The occasion was also graced by Congressman Raja Krishnamurti. He appreciated and spoke on the good deeds of Gurdwara Sahib of Chicago, who have been feeding the needy people for free every day.